Bishop Ben, I thank you.
Thank you so much.
Ake interview ni wakiruba ni mumionete. He talked about nie gemwetha na gemwariria acoke kanitha. Akame na 18 years ago you know. Go my son, go. I love you.
A girls high school. I'm in form 2. My education being sponsored by Bishop Ben. I thank you. I stand here before you to say a word of congratulations to the newest, special, great, golden-hearted man of God, Bishop Ben. Bishop Ben, congratulations. Finally, you have made it. It has been a long, hard, heart-bracing, and mind-torturing journey. And this is what makes today's victory sweet and special. God has given you strength, courage, and will to overcome all challenges. They have given you hours, days, weeks, and others months. Little did they know it wasn't about you. It was about a generational change of spiritual leadership. Compassionate gospel spearheaded by the Almighty God. It is unstoppable. To the world, in Bishop Ben, JCM brings you to a giver to the needy, a feeder to the hungry, a father to the fatherless, a source of hope to the hopeless, a source of strength to the weak and weary. A kind heart that knows no tribe, gender, race, or social status. He is a special man of God. Just a request from all of us, whom he has touched and changed their lives, with the children whom he is taking care of our future through education. We say pray for him, support him, and above all, take care of his heart. Bishop Ben, as you start the journey of a new level of spiritual leadership, may you spread this gospel, this compassionate gospel to the whole world. May God's favor, grace, wealth, health, and peace shine every dawn of your mornings. May you live many years to reap each and every seed you have sowed. God bless you. Bishop, I as Valena Kupenda. Thank you.
Wow, pigieni vare makofi mazuri. Thank you so much. Najua ya kwamba kanisa hili tuko na uongozi, lakini nafahamishwa ya kwamba mtapatiwa baadaye na wa Archbishop. Lakini nitaje tu ya kwamba we have the chairman of JCM, Mr. Charles Kamau. Mpigieni makofi mazuri. Together with us, we have our matron all over JCM, our matron, Dama, Mama Spears. Together with us, we are honored to have our patron, Mofa. Mpigieni makofi mazuri. Thank you so much. We are honored to have you, servants of God. Muda wenu umewekwa na mtongea hapo baadaye katika jina la Yesu Kristo. Nataka nisome tu our wish and history kidogo about JCM. Alafu kisha nitamalizia pale tuweze kuendana hiyo program nyingine. As we gather today to celebrate the consecration of our Bishop Benson Kamau, we can only see the faithfulness of God. Our bishop has been a beacon of hope to many, a role model to the young generation, a father and a spiritual, a role model to the young generation, a father and a spiritual cover to us, the pastors of JCM. Jesus Christ's Compassion Ministry started last year, 2023. In February 12th, we started at Kenge Live headquarters offices for 2 Sundays. Then we moved to our current premises on 26th, the same month of February. We have experienced tremendous growth, amazing God's speed, and great favor as a ministry. And it is marvelous in our eyes. As of today, we have planted more than 26 branches all over the world, and more underway before the end of this year. We appreciate our bishop, who is the vision bearer and has steered up every step of JCM growth. We promise to walk with you through this journey of faith, pray for you, and protect the integrity of JCM. Congratulations to you, our Bishop Benson Kamau, together with your wife, Reverend Joy Benson. As you assume your new offices, may God be above you to bless you, below you to support you, beside you to protect you, to sustain you. Wacha nimalizie hapo. We appreciate our bishop, who is the vision bearer and has steered up every step of JCM growth. We promise to walk with you through this journey of faith, pray for you, and protect the integrity of JCM. Congratulations to you, Bishop Ben Kamau, together with your wife, Reverend Joy Benson. As you assume your new offices today, may God be above you to bless you, below you to support you, below you to sustain you. We, as your pastors and the people who serve under you, we say congratulations, and we are proud to be part of the historical moment of the calendar of JCM. Na kwa hivyo kwa hiyo heshima, tunasema baba yetu, our reverend, our bishop, as you are being ordained today, that we are here to stand with you, we are here to walk with you. And today, as the history of JCM is made, we wish you all the best, good health, breakthrough, divine connection, and divine favors all the days of your life. Mpigeni Bishop wetu makofi mazuri. Kabla sasa niweze kuketi, my father Bishop, unaelewa ya kwamba kanisa hili na marafiki wengi, na tuko na wachungaji wengi. Na kwa sababu najua hawataweza wote kusimama wakuje hapa, ningependa kabla ya nikae, kama uko katikati yetu, you are a bishop, you are a reverend, you are an apostle. Ningependa usimame juu, tuweze kukuappreciate kwa njia kipekee kwa jina la Yesu. Wherever you are a pastor, you are a bishop, you are a reverend, niliona mpaka Reverend Hosea all the way from Happy Church, na wachungaji wengi wa Mungu. Ningependa wale ambao, sio wachungaji sasa, leo ngodu, inueni mikono yetu namna hii. Alafu tupigia hawa wachungaji wote, makofi mazuri. Na tuseme tumeheshimika sana kwa sababu ya kunya siku ya leo. Na wakati mwingine wowote mtakapopata nafasi, karibuni ndani ya JCM. Hapa tunasemanga ni kanisa la watu wote na ni injili bila hukumu. Mungu awabariki, Mungu awatende mema, in Jesus name. Amen.
Amen. Let's appreciate him. Na sasa your excellency hatutakuweka sana. Tumebakisha kidogo, lakini lazima mtu atetewe. Ndio watu wale pengine wako na shaka ni bishop kweli. Wasikie vile kazi imefanyika. Na pia vile vile tumefurahi kuona sio bishop ya briefcase. Ako na watu. Maana bishop ni watu. Na tumeona Mungu amekuinua sana, washugaji ni wengi sana nyuma yako. Mungu akubariki. Sasa tungependa kuna mgeni wako mmoja ambaye anaenda katika mkutano mwingine na mnafanya kazi na yeye, anaitwa Ruse Wangojiri. Huyo ataongea kama nimesimama, asalimie tu na aseme kitu kidogo kuhusu tabia yako pale Kameme, ndio wajue kama anakuwa ameokoka vizuri Kameme, anafanya kazi namna gani. Ruse, karibu. Ongea dakika moja hapo. Mpe microphone. Ya, karibu, karibu Ruse. Si unisalimie kwanza? Thank you, thank you. Yeah. Karibu. Ya, sasa ndiye kiongozi ofasia na bishop mtarajiwa. Prayers,
amen.
Beyond boundaries.
Amen.
Hapa mjini Nairobi na Kenya mzima. God bless you.
Thank you. I thought I'm a bishop already. Na wasalimu kwa jina la Yesu. Bwana asifiwe sana. Thank you askofu wetu, archbishop, the archbishop wa Ngombe, rafiki yangu mama, and all the clergy, your excellency, the deputy president, the man we are praying for and God hears us, the leadership, all of us gathered here today. My friend, my son, Mama Superior is standing in front of you. Aje taga Mama Superior. And on behalf of Kameme Kayukamu, igene jwe muri adhikiriria aito kuma kodogo tiganete. But on behalf of Kameme Kayukamu, igeak bishop, and thank you for standing there. Dagekashi akwa igere, I came to Kameme, miakamirogo ere ne na nudu mehetoku. Actually the oldest.
Na ngĩambĩrĩria kũhoyaga kũu Ngai akarehe andũ a kũhoya. And as we continued over the years, hĩndĩ ĩmwe Bishop, rĩrĩa mwanake ũyũ, to me nĩ mwanake wakwa, and I love him so much, na nĩ ũyũ ũguo, twanarũa na ũgatũtigithũkania mbara, no twarũaga nĩ ũndũ nĩ ndonaga kĩrĩa kĩrahanĩka ũmũthĩ. And so we cannot fight anymore. Over the years, this great gentleman, akĩambĩrĩria kũiguĩka thĩinĩ wake harĩ na kaũndũ. I salute Archbishop wa Ng'ombe nĩ ũguo oiga, because we saw it. Arĩa tũreroragĩra his interview that is trending and trending with millions, akĩ interview nĩ wa kĩrumba, nĩ mũmĩonete. He talked about niĩ ngĩmwetha na ngĩmwarĩria acoke kanitha. Akame na 18 years ago in all humility, our deputy president, twambĩrĩirie huduma ya prayers beyond boundaries ministries twĩna mũndũrũme ũyũ. This young, handsome gentleman. And I know you are. Mama Asin, you know the story. And Archbishop twambĩrĩria ndarũthagĩria ngenda tũhunjagie nake. And we preached together. No tũkĩremanwo tondũ ndanjiguaga. And the reason why atanjiguaga, it is because you cannot have two heads. Mũndũ ndangĩgĩa ciongo igĩrĩ. We realized he had a vision. And I also had a vision different from his. Na vision igĩrĩ itikaranagia, nĩ ibataraga maguta ma Ngai itigithũkanio, no igathiĩ na mbere hamwe. If you stuck by me, my son, and I'm proud, Kameme FM proud of you, we wouldn't have all this. Ndirĩ ndeciria no kũgĩa ikũmbĩ kanitha, andũ mokage kũrĩa na kũnyua. If you stood with me, ahunjia arĩa marĩ thĩinĩ wakwa, we wouldn't have come this far. Your Excellency, miaka ikũmi mĩhĩtũku after the post-election violence, ngĩgĩa ciana nyingĩ mũno. When they are saying aroraga ciana 80, they are beyond 80. He brought all his friends to me, na akĩndehere one ndagĩtarĩ, Kamau wa Ndutu, and his, oh, he's here. Thank you so much, sir. Archbishop, makĩũngania arata ao, damn, you remember all this, and so many others who are here with us today in all humility, magĩũka kũrora ciana ndĩrarĩ nacio 150. Akĩoya ciana cigana ũna, acigũragĩre nguo, arĩhage thukuru na ndangĩnjĩra. I am here to say, I am proud of you, my son. I am happy of you. Your Excellency and our Archbishop, 5 years ago, nĩnjĩkaga program. I was doing the kwĩgagũra kĩroho Kameme, waking up at 4:30 in the morning to do kwĩgagũra kĩroho. Na rũcinĩ rwa tene, my Archbishop, gũtikoragwo wa gũkũhe cai kana maĩ. But in all humility, and I worship God for this. Mũthenya ũmwe hoete njiũire maithori 5 years ago, mũrango wa studio ũkĩhingũrwo. And I saw my handsome young man okĩte na gĩkombe gĩa kahũa. And I asked him, nĩkĩ weka? Ndaigua tu nĩ ũndũ wa gũkwenda. Ngũgirie maithori nĩ ũrĩa watũhoera. Ndakũrehere gĩkombe gĩa kahũa. And he gave me the cup, actually, I still have the beautiful cup. Na kuma hĩndĩ ĩyo, my Archbishop, your Excellency, he started bringing me coffee. You thought I forgot? Kahua oro mũthenya. One day, adehere kahua roho wa Ngai akĩnjĩra, mwĩre arie. We usually don't share the platform. Nĩ ndĩreka platform, nĩ ndĩreka program ndĩmũhe. But the Holy Spirit said, give him. Ngĩmwĩra, ũka warie kaũndũ kaje. Rĩu ngũmera atĩa na no ndĩmakenirie, ndamwĩra ona kũmakenia, thĩinĩ wa kũmakenia harĩ kiugo. The handsome young man that I love and cherish. Kameme, mbegũ itũ ya Kameme, mbegũ itũ ya Kameme, and I worship God for this. Anyita microphone studio, akĩhoera, akĩaria maũndũ maritũ. Andũ makĩambia kũnjĩra, mwĩtage, mwĩtage maita maingĩ. And I told him, tiga ũhĩtagĩria. Akĩnjĩra ũndũ itakariganĩrwo, ndingĩhĩtĩria ũrĩa ũhana, ũrĩa nyendaga gũgatuĩka. Do you remember? Because I desire to be like you. Look at it. You climbed on my shoulders. You are becoming greater than I am. Why? Because a mother, nyina wa ciana, Reverend Ben, my bishop, mami witũ ndaragia gĩthũngũ ta gĩakwa, mami ndehumbaga taniĩ, mami ndathiĩte kũrĩa thiĩte. So a mother will come down as you ride on my shoulders. Wambĩrĩria kũhoya, maũndũ magĩcenjia. The prayers, the encouragement. Andũ makĩrĩra Kameme, ngĩkwĩra Reverend Ben, no ũkahunjia, nĩ ũkwambia kanitha, it came to pass. Ngĩkwĩra no ũgũthiĩ ũthiĩte, ũgĩũka ũkĩte ihenya. Ngĩkwĩra niĩ thiaga kahora, no na ndathiĩ kahora, too anointed for God. On behalf of Kameme FM, our listeners all over, the leadership of Kameme FM, I am standing here as servant of the Mosai. Kuga nĩtũkwendete, nĩ ũtũkenetie. Go, 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 son. The hand of God upon you. as I sit, Bishop, my Archbishop, as I sit, Your Excellency, the Deputy President, I told him yesterday before the ordination, because I got ordained to Abiria now 18 years ago. Our church is 10 years. The need the Ahuji as your marriage, because the vision is different, what you are doing. But I told you one thing, and as I go, told the Yokameme, the Ridu Mobe, you Magairia, the Ruta go Harieri, Atiogoregasau, Kogurekadia and Abrenaku Mairia, on behalf of all of us and Kameme fraternity. Anointing that you have received and you are receiving more can only be sustained by humility, I beg you. Then the fear of God, character, my son, even in the media and where we are, and above all, the right doctrine. He told me, do not seek to be popular, seek to do right. You are already very popular in this nation. You are Marco Sataya. Because you are already popular, from now, in all humility, in front of our great leader, and all these great men and women, do not now seek to be popular. You are already popular. Seek to be right. We love you. We are supporting you. Go, my son, go. I love you.
Ah, we salute you, Wagojiri. Meongea vizuri. Haya, tuimbie Bishop Mutarajiwa Kawimbo. Nitafanya. Fanya kasi fanya, fanya kasi fanya, kabana. Nitafanya,
fanya kasi fanya, fanya kasi fanya, kasi ya Bwana.
Sasa Bishop Mutarajiwa Ben, tugeulisa usimame, tukupigia makofi tena. Tunaulisa mke wako Joycelyn naye aweze kusimama, na sasa tunataka kukutuma kwa family members uweze kusalimia salamu za mwisho ukiwa Alfred, alafu angalia ni kina nani walikuja, kisha baadaye wakusindikishe kidogo, alafu na sisi tukukaribishe tukulete kwa madhabahu pamoja na mkeo, ndio muweze kuwekwa wakfu katika ofisi zile Mungu ametaka. Watu wa family, simameni mahali mlipo. Nimesimamisha wageni kuongea, maana sioni wakitoa pesa yoyote kwa kiengei, na kwa hivyo wataongea baadaye. Mtu akimaliza kuongea anampatia kibahasha. Idheti kuwega. Hamu mpigi hata Kagemi amekuja kwenu hapo. Asante sana. Na sasa tungeomba hapo na watu wenu wale walio karibu, wakikuambia kwamba enda ufanye kasi ya Bwana.